all said Louise was not half bad. It was written on the walls and window shades, and how she'd act the little girl. A deceiver, don't believe her, that's true. Sometimes a bottle of flowers and maybe some lace. Men brought Louise 10-cent trinkets. The intentions were easily traced, and everybody knew. At times she cried. How about women like Louise, where they get by? Kind of sad when they found Louise in her room. They'd always put her down below their kind. Still some cried when she died this afternoon. South, I heard them say, too bad it ended so ugly. Too bad she had to go this way. How about the wind is blowing?